Greetings, travelers, and welcome to another episode of Let's Play Splatoon Blind, presumably the last one. Last time, we beat the final Ink Striker, at least I hope so, of the game. This time, we're taking this pad to the boss kettle, boss number 5. Literally saying, let's finish this. Enter the Octobot King. Oh, it's been a journey to get here, so let's go. I already love this. We're fighting in space. It's Nintendo. Oh. Stay back, Agent 3. It's a trap. Not touching. And we're orange. We're the titular. Well, not titular. We are the color that they have been showing off for Splatoon since the beginning. It has speakers. I'm pretty, yeah, no, maybe not. Oh wait, yes it does. Oh, I need to stop, okay. I'm a remix. Nintendo, you know exactly what you're doing. Oh, okay, those look dangerous. Oh, okay, that's fun. It's a, what am I thinking of right now? It's on the tip of my okay. Which fist? Oh, come on, I know. Oh, what does this remind me of? Oh. Oh! Apparently you need to oh! Oh! Slimy little hipster. Okay. Oh, that's a stage divider, isn't it? So now we are entering stage 2 of the fight, and his attacks are going to change. He has the killer. Oh. The killer whale is not a weapon that I want to deal with. Oh. Okay. Oh! Get out of the way! Oh, this boss fight music is epic! Okay, don't want to go down right now. Oh! Oh, okay, that was luck. What are you doing? Okay. Oh! Really? That's cheap, man. That is cheap. Oh! You seriously pulled a Ganondorf? You pulled a Ganondorf? We were playing Pong? Oh. Of course he's got something up his sleeve. He's the final boss! Oh. Okay. Okay, this is almost too much going on at the same time. I really hope you guys can't hear these audio glitches that I'm getting all of a sudden for no reason. What do I have? I have the Inkazooka. Okay. I have no idea why I said Inkazooka, but I did. Holy, okay. There's too much going on at once! Oh, wow. This is needlessly difficult. This is awesome. I swear, it's like Nintendo's taking, troll lessons from... Oh, okay, holy cow! Are you doing enough? Seriously, are you doing enough? Which means you're next. Okay. Oh, I am in love with this. Okay. Okay. You? Then you? What are you doing? Oh, okay. Okay. what are you doing now? Do I even know who I'm messing with? Yeah, you're the great Octobot. And I have an Inkzooka, Inkstrike. No, Inkazooka. Wow, I need to stop. Okay, you. Then you. Can I make this jump? Oh, yes, okay. Okay, Killer Whale. And then... Wait, am I getting... Okay. Oh, okay. That was a waste. I think... Oh. Whoa, okay. You? Then you? Yes, okay. Dang it. I don't even know what happened there. What? Whoa. Did I hit his shield? Okay, I think I know what I gotta do. You have actually got to move him back. Because otherwise... Okay. Otherwise, the path won't clear. Okay. It took us... I hadn't figured that out. I don't know why. You. Then you. And now we move on to the next path. Which arm? Which arm is first? I think I just ignored one of these pinball things. Like, completely. No, wait. I think we have to... Okay. Who... Ah, come on. Okay. Okay. Killer, really? Oh, shoot, I just realized that I'm being... Okay. How dare you? Agent 3, can you hear me? Our song. Radio override activated. Oh, wow. It's a freaking pot. Oh, wow. I don't even know. I don't even know anymore. Oh, okay. Yeah, that was my bad. This is my last chance. Wait. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. This is Bad Apple. I mean, I could be wrong, but it sounds a lot like Bad Apple. Oh! Wait. Okay. Nope. I need to go back. Okay, you're first, followed by you, and then... Yeah, Bubbler might actually be... Oh! Okay, I actually need to go... Okay! You? Okay, now I move forward. It kind of looks like he's dancing to the beat is the hilarious part. Okay. Oh, narrow platforms. And unfortunately, the killer whale took one of my armor levels. Fortunately, I have one more armor level. Okay. What are you gonna do? Holy cow! Oh, this is crazy! Die already! Oh! I got him. Oh no, so sad. Crossfade to black. Oh. Oh wow. Boom. Oh, my hand hurts. Oh. What time is it? It's a 10:45, but beside the point. Sing that song again, that was great. Oh. Squeegee, really? Oh, this is adorable. And we discovered that the Squid Sisters are Captain Cuttlefish's granddaughters. Which means that some woman had to marry him. Oh, wow. Everything about this is adorable. That looked like a Met hat, and we all know it. Judd is sleeping on top of Captain Cuttlefish's, oh wow, manhole. That's hilarious. And yes, I have complete control over this. Yeah, okay, I probably need to stop. Oh, wow. This has Japan written all over it. And it is awesome. Oh, wait, an Octoling in a... Honestly, I wouldn't mind seeing the Octolings and the Inklings getting along, because... I am very, very happy with this. This is... Continue. Hero suit replica acquired. Look like a hero online. Level 2 gear. Okay, that's nice. Octo suit acquired. Dress like an Octoling online. And again, level 2. Those boots are actually pretty nice. Special saber. I might have to equip those because I don't have a nice level 2 boot. And I don't have any level 3 equipment. I've been concentrating so much on single player, it's not even funny. Oh, wow. I am incredibly happy with that boss. I guess we're about to reveal Black Belly Skate Park. That was actually a single player stage a couple of times. Port Mackerel. Kelp Dome is quite an interesting stage, actually. And this kind of dates my playthrough, I guess. So let's go back to Octo Valley. Because I actually had not intended... Oh my goodness. You were fun. And oh my goodness, that's hilarious. Wait, where did it? I thought I saw it pop up over, what? Oh, right here. Oh, okay, it's the credits. Well, good to know. Anyway. I'm actually thinking about doing the amiibo challenges because they seem like they would be very interesting. And I really like this gun, so I'm probably going to end up unlocking the blueprints for it at Sheldon's to play with it online because it's got nice, good rapid fire, got a nice, good range to it. And I like it. This is a fun little gun. I think I'll end up using it. Anyway, with that, Draco Breach reporting out. God bless and safe travels.